guys, here is this unit finished finally. I hope that you like her as much as I do. This color here is the 350. It was actually partial P, and the color is P1B 350. And then I also had another bundle of just 1B to put in there because I didn't want the 350 so prominent. I just wanted like, okay, I've just got my ears frosted. Now, as I stated before, I think in a video, no, actually, I didn't have a video, guys, I'm sorry, because this camera, I just got this camera, I had already started making my wig prior to receiving my camera, so it ended up getting here just as I finished this little number, but anyway, I'm going to have to include pictures as to the tools that I use and the type of hair and everything, but I will put everything in the description below for you. This closure is a three-part closure. You can see it right in here. It's one part. I wear it in the middle. This complements my face better. I don't like the side thing flopping in my face all the time. So how I started making the wig and how I started using the hair along the hairline here. Let's see if I can get in close for you guys. Got as close as I could to that band because you know, so the part, you only want to sew the material part that overlays the elastic, and that's what I did. I cut out about 12. Lengths on this hair are 8 inches, so you have 12 here, 12 there, all the way down to about this area here is where I stop, and then you know I just do one little track there, and you know 12 go all the way around, and I fill the entire head up. But what I do first is I always sew my closure on first. It just, you know, people do it different ways, I guess, but I sew mine on first because that way, you know, it's on exactly right how it needs to be, just in case you need to make any adjustments, or, you know, once, and I've done it myself, I had it pinned down, I started sewing and realized, oh, I don't have it over far enough, and it was crooked, so I had to redo it. So that's why, this is just for me, but that's why I sew the closure on first, and then I do the little webs all around each side, and that just works for me, just because if you're looking from a distance now, you can't even see that, especially if you have your little baby hairs out around there. That band is not even going to be seen at all, and if the wind blows, you ain't got to worry about, oh god, the wind is going to blow and that band is going to show none, and you're not going to see Sonya's band. I see your band, but you're not going to see mine. Sorry, don't want to offend anybody out there, but yeah, this is how I do it. And then here, I'm going to get in tight here. You see there are only two lines of hair that are series, initially only one that they normally do. You know, the factory already make it. Well, that was a little thin, and we all know naturally when we part our hair, it's not gonna be that way for thin. So I only took or 20 minutes to do that. I will sit there and I usually just hold my finger underneath the cap on the lighter side of my finger. Just hold it that way I can see exactly where I want to pluck it and not over pluck it. I only pluck two. You do what you want, but I only pluck two. I've had to replace the cap before a lace of closure, before after I bought one, because I opened it up three. Actually open up an additional two according to the one, so it's three and all. And that part to me drove me crazy. It looked too big. It just looked like it was not, you know, supposed to be your hair. This was like a damn freaking lace closure. I was, oh no. I immediately took that thing off and resold one back on. But yeah, you learn from your mistakes, so hopefully I can help you guys and not make any mistakes. But yeah, that's what I did to that. Now again, as I was getting ready to tell you about this closure is actually a kinky curly closure. Yes, it's a kinky curly closure. And the hair is a water wave, which is close to a kinky curly texture anyway. So why not put one on? Because I just didn't want to do a full head. I don't like the bang thing. And then it came as a natural, you know, brown or natural one, be a natural color, however they stated. This is all human hair. Now the water wave hair, like the 1B and the P1350, all that came from my local beauty store. But I did order this closure off Amazon. The closure is actually from China, but Amazon shipped it, which means I got it a little bit faster. They changed their shipping things. Usually I would have to wait or pay extra or whatever to get a closure here, mainly from China. But anyway, Amazon has taken over as far as the shipping, so it'll get to you quick. But then maybe, what, 2 to 3, maybe 3 to 4 business days. But anyway, here is what I had to do. I had to bleach all my ends, and I used to be, because it didn't need to be absolutely pale blue and everything like that. So once I did that, and then I apply Adore, and I don't have the bottle, I threw that away too. Next time I'll have all my things together. I use Adore number 72, and the color is Paprika, and it's a color just like, let's see if I can girlfriend in this spin here to get to the actual. Here's the actual 350 here that came. This color here is slightly darker, but it blends when it's close enough. I'm thinking I may go back and get another paprika and maybe add some red to, oh no, I'm sorry, orange. Get another paprika and then get another bottle of the Adore, actually orange color, and put it and mix it in with the paprika. Works. It actually looks okay. I'll come back and show you guys how the unit looks on me. And see, this here is what I covered. And I'm gonna pan back here. And you can see where it still actually kind of goes with that. But if I, you know, just want to be seriously anal, which I am, I'll go and get another paprika and then I'll add a little bit of their orange to it so it can kick up that brighter color there. Because here is kind of subdued, and it's okay. It's a little subdued. But as far as I'm concerned, as long as it matches, it wasn't like totally off. And you can something. Really noticed that that didn't go with that. So hopefully you guys love my unit that I made. And yes, I repainted my mannequin head here. I actually need to give her another coat of some polished pink glitter. I actually, in both brands, used two different cans of spray paint. I used Krylon hot pink. And then I went over it with the Krylon posh pink glitter spray paint. And my husband got my hot pink Krylon from Ace Hardware, which is not far from us here in Atlanta. And I had to order. He always goes in there and says, oh, you don't have any glitter paint. So I decided to look it up, and of course my old favorite Amazon is everything. That's why I call it Amazon, I guess. But I wanted some pink spray paint glitter, because that's what I wanted. I probably actually could have done a Mod Podge with the glitter, and I don't want to do this. It's easier if you just spray it. So I'm going to give her another coat, so she could be really, really cool and glamorous sitting here in my bathroom. And it makes me happy because I love pink. And her lash. Put that in the description area, but if anybody's interested in joining makeovers on the mannequins or just want to spray paint, send me a message and I'll tell you what I did and where I got it from. So hopefully you guys like my little diva. Stay tuned. This unit on me now, so hopefully you like it as much as I do. I think it's kind of cool. I'm gonna get used to this camera, which way to look, but I'm gonna hold my head down and let you guys see my closure. Hopefully, I have it down far enough. So, little baby ears there that are out. As you can see, that's how it looks. Up here. Let's readjust, ladies. Let's readjust. But, anywho, hopefully I got it right. I have this, viewfinding things every time I move it. But, I think it looks pretty good. Hopefully, you will give me a thumbs up on this video, or share it, or send me a comment. Say, girl, that thing look whacked, or girl, that thing look. Stick to this texture, the kinky curly, because you could just do so much with it, and to me it just lasts longer, it holds the curl better. You know, I like that big, you know, voluminous texture to my hair. If I wear it short, I like it. I actually had decided I was just gonna stay short, but going back on what I said, so I'm actually in the process of, I'm going to be making 3 more units, and this is really cheap. This hair here is human hair, but the other hair is synthetic, and of course I'll be posting my video for those units, and I liked it so much, I'm going 3 times. 3 different colors, of course, with the same style. You know, with me, if I find that I like it, it works, I stick with it. You know, you can't go wrong with that, but I'm going to see if I can do a little. More to say about this unit other than thanks for watching. All of my new subscribers, welcome aboard, and for my new homies. like I said before, other than hair, I'm gonna put up my my summer haul, and I'm still working on my bathroom space in here. So when I get it exactly like I want,